Lynda, you're a psychotherapist. Can you tell me what the difference is between a psychologist and a psychotherapist?
And psychologists are really more science-based. So they study the human brain and its functioning. And they deal more with human behavior than anything else. Whereas a psychotherapist like myself is more holistic. We deal mostly with the inner conflicts to help resolve any emotional issues. Both want the same for their clients, but ultimately it is up to the client to choose the best path for them and their issues. I can say though that trust and communication is definitely the key. If you don't have that with your therapist, then you're really not going to get that far.
Okay, so now we know that the differences. As a psychotherapist, what's your approach to therapy? Is it directing or is it leading?
Both. Again, it really depends on the issue that the client brings to the counselling session. So for instance, solution brief focused therapy is more to do with finding a solution to the problem rather than focusing on the problem itself. But there are, however, some clients who need to have a little bit more guidance. They're probably a little bit unsure of themselves. They don't know who they are, what kind of personality they have. So I guide them into finding their personality to look at it so that they can become the personality that they want to be.
Thank you very much, Lynda.